expect it to be like for you to.
Overall, you know, this one was cool.
Both sore.
Same thing.
Soreness limit you at all? Did you feel like less mobile or?
No, I was cool.
No rush?
Everything, everything.
What do you think got you guys off to a rough start to get down 17?
They made a lot of shots, you know, they was making a lot of contested shots. Hit a couple early ones that we couldn't make off, you know, the dinner. They definitely did a great job of getting open shooters, and I think we still guarded them well. You know, just made shots, tough shots.
Is it just too much of a deficit sometimes to overcome, even though you guys did take the lead there?
I don't think so. They executed real well. We missed some open shots. Got the ball to the star players, and they were star players too.
Do you feel like you guys were in a good situation going on a stretch? You had that jumper going in the timeout. You guys took a lead not long after that.
Yeah, defense kind of had a couple bad defensive possessions towards the end. They took advantage of it. They just locked down in the last 3 minutes. They really, dug deep and made some plays for the team.
It's been weird for you to say you never dealt with an injury keeping you out of games.
Never in my life, actually. Yeah. First time I ever missed a game. Two games.
I mean, it's not like you've never been hurt before. This is the first time it kept you out.
Yeah, it happens. Can't be injury free in my whole career. At least I was trying to.
So is that hard to judge when you're ready to come back? Never had that kind of gauge before?
Yeah, sometimes. as long as you got to go from the doctors, it's really like, how much you can take on it, and how much is the pain. So, it wasn't too much for me. And, it was really hard, man.